don't know what happened to my sniper.
Nobody's here. What is this?
Why do I have my 1911? Okay. I'm just gonna keep on going then. Okay. Are you there? Jason, let me go. I didn't mean that. Okay, I'm just gonna loop around this time because I got shot at. And I'm guessing you're not supposed to. Oh, I'm not supposed to be around here, I guess. Okay, I have to start getting to that checkpoint. Dang it! Right back. Okay, first guy that I interrogated did not talk. I take his mechanical parts and then I loot him. Sorry. Okay. Now, I know there's a guy over there, because that's what we got in trouble for last time. So, I know there's a guy in there. So, what I'm gonna do... This is the house. Right here. So, I'm gonna take a sniper, and I'm gonna just shoot this guy real quick. They're confused. So I'm gonna take my AK out. That did not go as planned. Yeet. Okay, heal. Okay. Okay, if I just get to them first. I'm not okay. I'm about to die. That's not good. Okay. I have nothing that will heal me. This was a bad idea. There's a guy just over here, and I didn't even see him for a second. There we go. I got first hit on him. And then boom! Okay, I'm about to die. If you see, I have really low health. It's healing up fast, though. Okay. So, you said find clues. So I'm gonna pull my AK out, go downstairs like they said. And then I'm just gonna go find the clues. Oh gosh. I wanted there to be people in here. Gosh. Okay. So, clues. Analyze the body. Oh. There's someone behind me. Okay, so I'm analyzing the body. Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm gonna hack these. Okay, so then I'm gonna go hack this one then. Okay, so that was the three clues. So now I'm gonna go back to the church like they're telling me to. I just gotta make sure not to be seen or shot at. So, I'll get back to you guys when I get to the church. Okay, we have someone over there if you don't see. So, I'm gonna have to try to sneak past. There's someone right there, so, run. No. I'm getting shot at. No! Okay, I'm gonna restart to last checkpoint and I'll see you guys in a second. Okay. I hacked into all of them. Now I need to get back as fast as I can. Last time we lacked that, we got found, we got shot at, we were dead. But now, we have full health, so I think we can get there. If we see anybody on the way, I'll try to leave them alone, but I may have to shoot them. Like the guy right... I don't know where he is now. Well, because they're not trying to find me because they don't know where I am. Like, this guy, I'm gonna shoot. This guy, I'm gonna shoot. So that kills him. That guy. That guy. I don't know if I killed that other guy. No, I just shot him in the chest. He didn't die, so I need to kill him. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Dang it, I don't know where he is. He's going in the church. so.
No details.
Where is he? What the heck? You had a gun. I don't know why you didn't use it. Okay.
Find those traces of yours and get out of there ASAP.
What are you doing? Are you one of my clues? No. Okay. I'm gonna start trying to find my clues. Whenever I find one clue, I'll get back to you. Okay, I was just doing this and I found two clues. I don't know how. Well, let's scan these. Let's get our third clue out of the way. This is our other clue right here. Bloodstain. Blood of Assassin. Okay, so that was our third one. So we're gonna go right here. Wait, what? Okay, so now we're gonna go over here. I'll meet back with you when I actually have my car and stuff. Okay, so we're gonna drive to this checkpoint real quick. And then I'm gonna have to end the video and start up the part 3 of this. So, I'll be right back.